Okay, reference is made to question 13, page 154, part 3, on how to sketch 3 minus 2 tangent 0.5x from 0 to 180. So what I'm going to do, we're going to start the thought process with tangent x. Okay, so how does a tangent x looks like? Okay, let's limit this to 0 to 360. So my 0 is here and my 360 here, and you know this is one complete tangent x. Now next, I'm having a half x here. What is the meaning of half x? I'm going to draw half of the tangent but still from 0 to 360. So let's see how it looks. See, you're only getting half of it. What is a complete tangent x shape? This is the one. This is what you get. Now I'm just drawing half within 0 to 360. Okay, so far we are good. And then I'm having a negative in front of the tangent graph. What does a negative mean? You reflect about the x-axis. So let's see what happens now. I'm reflecting. See, the red is being reflected on the x-axis and you are getting the blue. Kindly focus your attention to 0 to 180, because that's what given to us. You have to draw within 0 to 180. Next, you are having 2 being multiplied to the tangent graph. So what happens? Okay, can you see the transition? So this is not changing the shape drastically. Okay, I hope you see this. So even if you multiply it with a 3 in front or 4 in front, no much changes will happen. And then now I'm having a plus 3. I'm adding a 3 to the existing graph. What is the meaning of 3 here? You're just shifting it 3 unit up. Okay, when I shift 3 unit up, you look at this. Okay, and from 0 it is being lifted 3 unit up. And you know the y-intercept is 3 here. So your final sketch is only from 0 to 180. This is what you get. Earlier in the class, Hansen asked, Miss, if I were to calculate the period for this particular question, I am going to get 360. So what is the meaning of period? Length of one repetition or cycle. So you need to see the whole cycle now. So let's shrunk. Okay, let's see. Where is the repeated shape of a tangent? It's this one over here. So when I make it smaller, see, you can see that this shape is being repeated throughout. So what is the length of one repetition here? 180, and this one is negative 180, right? What is the gap? Isn't it 360? That's why your period for this particular question is 360 degree or 2 pi. So hope it clarifies your doubt.